Elsa, our birthday girl. Should we wait to hold her down and spank her till later, or should we take care of that now?
Okay.
Okay, so like I started off right and then I like got lost. It was about 67.
How did you get that screen?
It just showed up. I don't know how it showed up.
What?
Where? Oh. The recording deal.
Well, cool.
Is there some test?
It was my test. Okay, so Russell, you just want to go through this and find out where you made your mistake, right?
Yeah.
So x equals negative b plus or minus the square root of b squared minus, did you go negative 256?
No.
Okay, good. Minus 4 times 4 times 17 all over 8. So let's find out my discriminant. Okay. 256 minus 16 times 17 gives me a negative 16. Did you get that?
Yes.
Okay, good. So you actually did the tough part just great. Okay. Let's figure out where you went wrong then. Well, negative 16 is just negative 16. The square root of negative 16, 4i. Over 8. So now what we're going to do is we're going to chop off the real part and simplify. Chop off the imaginary part and simplify. So I get negative 2 plus or minus 1 half I. Got it. So what you have to do, because what a lot of times people do is they'll cancel this 8 and the 16 and there's nothing left to cancel for the 4. Both parts need to be divided by 8. Okay, let's not let that be a distraction, okay? Let her be, and you guys do your work. Okay? Anything else? Yeah. 75. Okay. So even if you don't remember all the powers that we did yesterday, here's what you do. Negative 6i times I squared plus I squared, what? Which is negative 1, right? So negative 6i times negative 1 plus negative 1, because I squared is negative 1. Okay? So what we have, that'll cancel. I get 6i plus negative 1, so negative 1 plus 6i. Okay? So chop things up into what you know, what you're more comfortable with. I to the third, honestly, I don't know if I have I to the third equals negative I memorized, but I know that I squared and I make up I to the third, so it's negative 1 and I.
It doesn't matter what order.
Not really, but complex numbers are always traditionally, it's convention, A plus BI, so real plus imaginary. No, it doesn't, so. Yeah, I know, my custodian's gonna kill me. I need to find something that doesn't shed. And that actually, if she didn't shed so much, I'd be all over taking her to the nursing home and this, that, and the other. But she's like a shedding machine. And dogs shed more when they're kind of stressed. I think she's just a little bit stressed, too. So, but that's just the way it is. Stress is not a bad thing. Okay. So, nothing else new? Raise your hand if you're going to be gone for 1x.
And then Robin.
say that
I
every
do that
time.
All the time.
Yeah, so do I.
Okay. So. I'm going to pick some problems. You're going to do them today. You're going to get ready. I'm going to answer questions on Monday. And then after questions, I will move on to new information. So, page 208. Numbers. I got to find some things that are going to challenge you just a little bit. Okay. I want to do number 2. Seven and 11. Okay. It says write it in standard form. You don't have to worry about writing in standard form. But I want you to find its vertex, its axis of symmetry, and the x-intercepts. Okay? Thirty-five, 37. You got to keep in mind how much time we have here, okay? And I'm not going to do section 2-4 because we just got done with that one. I don't think we need to do that. 49. Disappointed in the problems they've given me for this, so. Looking for something specific. 53. 63. The entire time is yours today, Monday. I have these all done by Monday.
What was the last one?
Yeah,
63. I'm sorry, 63. I can't see it. I'm sorry. Okay. Use your time today, folks. I'm giving you time. Don't make me feel like I should just move on to the next section. Because I can. You can work together with somebody. You can work in a big group. I really don't care. But use your time to review some things. Increases retention. Good.
Okay. Yeah.
Where'd she go?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, okay. She, I just couldn't see her.
She was home.
Anybody else need anything while I'm up here?
No, I'm fine.
Okay.
I'm hungry, though. Yeah, that's one problem with having a clear water bowl.
Don't worry about it.
I'm so sorry.
Don't worry about it.
Why are you talking to me to him? You got it on me.
Well, I'm sorry to you too, but like...
This is so good, dude.
No, it just barely got you yet. It's going to be a little slick there for a little bit, so be careful.
I'm going to take her outside and see if she needs to do any business.
Mr. Drescher was sitting in the truck and I waved at him. He didn't wave back, so we're going to have a little chat later today.
Really?
Yeah, who knows?
Oh.
Just something that's, you know, it's an administrative decision, not a teacher's decision, so.
like it. But his dresser in his car.
Oh, he wants him back. If he doesn't move on back to work.
You could have said it's a dog's name.
I was like,
it's inside, so you move the opposite.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah, but you go into the
right. You don't have to move it up or down.
Yeah.
And so
it's inside, so you just move it to the right 3, it's up 1 over 1 up there.
Okay, that's legit what I asked you, and you said no, you don't have to go up. You said you don't have to go up.
No, if you go over 3,
I said you go. No.
That's what you said.
Okay, but you should have known what I meant.
Thank you.
Okay, AJ and Robbie, we're done now.